The boys, welcome to part two of my survival. So, in the last episode in part one, I made a world and I logged into the world and I spawned near a lifeboat like 5 minutes ago. I spawned near a village. I go to a village. One villager was looking at me, so I killed him, and no one saw me, so I didn't. Another one was staring at me, I was almost going to kill him, but I just went. So there were more villagers near me, but in like 1 second ago, the same guy told me, "You are a bad guy." Then I was angry, I killed him, then villagers saw me, so they will kill me. And this is not my house. This is my house. They can see me. They saw me going to that house in the last episode, so they know I live in that house. So are there any villagers? No. Oh shit! One step. Wait, there's one. I'm ready to punch them and kill them. You didn't. Oh shit. I just punched him to death. Are there more villagers want to die? Yeah, that's what I thought. Should I go from this village? Oh, there's one villager. Oh, there's two there. From this time, my effect as a villager. Hello, I'm a villager. I am just a villager. You want a carrot? Oh, I can make a pig. No. Carrots. Who wants some carrots? Feed him. That's what I have wheat. So you can eat some wheat as well. Who wants some wheat? I just get all my wheat. I had like 61. I gave all of my wheat for them. That's my village over there. I think it's going to be my old village because I'm not going to stay here for a long time. Because I hate this village ability. Now let's walk. Oh, this a wheat actually? No. I need to do this. There's a church. No, this church. This is my house. Should I go from this house? Guys, come down. I think I'm gonna stay in this village for a little bit. I didn't go to the third floor. I was just in the first floor. There's my chest. I had like a little nodding drops. Yeah, I have now 14 pieces of raw mutton and they cook them as well. What is that, a cow or a horse? Oh, there's a cow. What should I make in this? I think in the next episode, I'm just going to get from this place, this house, not this house, this town, or this village, I guess, because there's Yo, the villagers hate me and I want to explore this world. I just don't want to stay in one area. I just want to go to another place. I just want to go explore that side, that side. I just want to go. So when I, in the next episode, when I leave this place, I think I'm going to travel that side or that side. I think I'm going to travel to that side. Comment down below, where should I travel to the mountain biome or the sunset? Yeah, the sunset. Sunset's going. Comment down below. Until then, I'm just going to sleep. Should I stay a little bit up? Should I stay up for a little bit? Because I like the night. I'm just wanting to make some tortoise as well. Do you have some perfect amount of wood? I don't have. I think I'm going to make. Where's the coal? I have coal. Why can't. There's two kind of torch. One torch made. There you go. And this place. This episode is going to be a small episode, like a little bit like a small episode. I'm going to end the episode right here. So see you guys in the next vlog. Bye guys.